Stop right there. I knew what you are. That ghastly air about you. You reek of sorcery, Shardbinder.
Ah, and what am I to make of you?
Me? I am your executioner. Stop right there. Yeah! Stop right there. Stop right there.
At once, Zangetsu!
Here we go.
How many times do I have to tell you? Our enemies are the demons and those in league with them.
And I say, what is the difference? The alchemists were the gunmen, the shardbinders the gun. All must be dismantled.
In the case of the alchemists, you are right. They coveted the powers of hell and must pay for it. But Miriam is not like them. She is fighting for us, at great personal risk.
Really? You forget how many of our friends perished for similarly misplacing their faith.
And do I look as weak? Look closer.
I was bored with her anyway.
Do your job, Zangetsu.
And I will. But you listen to me, Shardbinder. If you value your life, then stay out of my sight. You can hold me to my word, Dominique. But don't presume to tell me what else I can or cannot do.
I apologize for my acquaintance. He had no right to speak to you like that.
Pay it no mind. I've been through worse.
I want you to know that I trust you, Miriam. And nothing anyone says could ever
Well, you have my thanks. It's nice to know that I have someone on my side.
Zangetsu is a demon hunter from a land far to the east, in the tumult of a decade ago. Perhaps even longer. Demons robbed him of everything precious to him, and he's despised everything to do with them since. His strength, however, is
I saw it for myself. I could tell he was holding back, but he was a handful regardless.
Maybe it was a lack of conviction that dulled his blade. Well, I'll be off then. I mustn't leave Anne alone for too long.
I'm not sure. Your body is covered with weird decoration.
Yes, but these are...
Oh, Paris. What?
I'm Miriam.
I know. But I'm so sad. I just...
Do I have any...
This here helped me escape.
Yes. Picture your house.
All right, I'll try.
I think it worked.
Thank you. Thank you. I'm a good killer, barber.
Butchers and cutthroats all say as much.
I'm not a cutthroat. I've never cut anyone. Well, I have, but it's these scissors. They've cursed me to become a demon.
Then why not cast them aside?
Cast them aside? If I could take them off, I wouldn't be cursed. The name's Todd. And the only way my curse will be lifted is if I barber my way through 666 different hairstyles.
Well, why not just make the hairstyles up then? Lop a little off here or there.
Ah, there's a penalty for sloppy lopping. If I don't give my patrons good haircuts, the scissors kill them dead.
You have the...
Yes, quite literally, yes. Please, can you help me find information about hairstyles? I'll cut you for free.
That is not an enticing offer.
No, not cut you. Wait, what are you even worried about? You look like you could rip me into 100 pieces.
I really could.
So, miss, shall I... The look suit. Thank you. Wait!
Butchers and...
Fascinating. The look suits you. The looks.
Thank you.
got any targets for?
Here's what I've turned up on the monsters. Good work.
It's good to see you. So, what'll it be?
I'll go with this.
Ooh, I like it. There, all done. There, all done. Oh, about the castle. It may not the castle itself was summoned, but the site it rests, so you may find.
Now that you mention it.
Yes, and another of us was anyway.
All right.
Yeah.
fancy a...
Why?
The rub, of course, is that obstacle. A shin.
Thank you.